We're here with Thomas, and what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family and my friends. They're always there for me, and they are always willing to help.
We're here with Zach, and Zach, what are you thankful for?
I'm just thankful for, you know, having like a roof over my head, because there's been a time where, you know, I used to live in a shelter and stuff. It's just nice to, you know, have somewhere to live and, you know, a family to call my own.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm with
Ben, and I'm a senior.
So, Ben, I would like to ask you today, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my soccer team because they're a really good group of guys and they're always supporting me and helping me with what I want to do.
Thank you.
I'm here with Nate, and Nate, what are you thankful for?
Well, I'm thankful to be able to walk since my ankle healed up and it's not broken anymore.